Dylan, you're coming off another strong performance this afternoon. Mm-hmm. What did you see from Tulane early on, and what were you able to kind of take advantage?
Truly, they came out in something totally different. That's something we're kind of used to, though. And then going into the second half, they came into the things that we were kind of prepared for or were expecting. So, hats off to those guys. You know, a lot of people try different things against us, and, you know, that's something we just got to be prepared for every single week. So.
Dylan, can you take me through that touchdown you had to Marlin early in the game? You were running all over the place looking for somebody open. You connected with Marlin. He made a great punt to score. Just what did you see on that play? Is that something you practice all the time? Because that's what Marlin said.
You know, it's part of the scramble rules, just scramble drill. But for the most part, it's players going making plays, you know. O-line, you know, obviously, you know, there were some things, but they got back, you know, made a block or two, and then Marlon making a great catch. So it all works hand in hand. It's a team effort, and I'm so glad, you know, we're able to, you know, come out on top. So.
Dylan, you guys were 10 for 17 on third downs today. Really, both sides of the ball were successful with that end, but offensively, 10 for 17, what does that mean to you?
Man, there's seven more we could have got, you know. A lot of us, you know, just play by play, drive by drive, I tell them quarter by quarter, we just got to be able to, you know, chew away. I'm proud of the offense. I'm also proud of the defense, you know, being able to bounce back. But like I said, it's a team effort. Everyone, you know, works super hard for this. And when we all play together, good things happen, so. I'm proud of the offense, proud of the O-linemen. You know, that last, you know, 8-minute drive in the fourth quarter, they're chewing away every block. You know, they're tired, but they're going. Receivers play very well. And then, of course, the running backs, you know, finding holes, you know, to fit into and continue to gain yards. So, like I said, it's a huge team effort, even on the defensive side, getting stops, putting us in good field position. And then, likewise, three phases of the game, you know, special teams getting the – you know, getting the ball on the onside kick. So it all works hand in hand. I'm super proud of the guys, and, you know, I'm glad we came out the win. So.
How would you describe the feeling in the locker room for you guys? Is it relief to get back on the track? Is it excitement? Is it something else?
You know, we can't take winning for granted. It's hard. You know, everyone in the country prepares to win, but in one game there's only one winner. So. I'm proud of our guys. It feels good to win, obviously, but, you know, after this win, you know, you spend the night, you know, have a little fun, and then, you know, I mean, you turn the page. Next week is Houston, and that's, you know, that's how the game of football works, so.
Dylan, you lead the nation in passing. Marlon leads the nation in receiving. This offense is ranked number one in the nation as far as total offense goes. Why is this offense so good, and how much pride do you take in having the best offense in the country?
I take pride in, you know, just our team. Our guys believe in on the offense side and the defense side. And when we believe and we got guys around to make plays, you know, good thing happen. And, man, I mean, all we're doing is, you know, trying to get a win, you know, whatever that takes. And, you know, if it means that, then shoot. You know, I mean, I'll be a happy guy, but I, you know, our main focus, our main goal is coming out plus one somehow, some way. So.
Hey, Dylan. Congrats on a big rebound game, big rebound win after losing two in a row. Impressive performance by you. Really stellar performance. You, along with Williams, doing great. Another 5-touchdown game. With your preparation going into this week and seeing how your offense is rolling, how was the preparation? How was your performance, especially last week, translating into a win this week, inspired the rest of your team, inspired the defense going forward?
I mean, you know, obviously coming off of last week, you know, we're a little disappointed, but, you know, the sun rises the next day, and it's, are you going to soak in it? Are you going to come and be a competitor and chew away each and every day? And I'm proud of, you know, all the guys on our team, being able to chew away, continue to grind, continue to get better each and every week, and as long as we come out plus one, that's all our goal is. So that thing, those things will happen when you do come plus one, but we're just doing whatever it takes to win, and that's our goal. So
Dylan, you guys at the end of the first quarter and then through the rest of the second quarter, you guys went on a 27-point stretch and really stopped doing. What did you see from that stretch? And is that something how you guys feel like you can play all the time?
I think, you know, early on we were just kind of feeling out something new. Came to our attention, obviously, you know, it wasn't what we expected. But, you know, after two series, being able to figure out what they're doing and then attack it, I'm proud of our guys because, you know, sometimes we won't get what we expect. And we just got to be able to adjust and play. So, man, I'm proud of our guys. And like I said, anything it takes to go plus one, whether it's, you know, I mean, 27 points in a row or whatever it is, you know, that's what we'll do. So.
Granted, I know yep. Lou just preached that too, but after going 28 days without a win, almost a month of being in a winning locker room, did this one feel a little extra special, less emotional, because you haven't had that feeling in a while?
Just a win in general feels good, you know? But like Coach always says, don't ever take it for granted. You know, it's a good feeling, but, you know, we'll have fun, you know, tonight, you know, enjoy it, but at the same time, turn the page, because tomorrow the sun rises, you know, it's a new week. It's a new opportunity. So, you know, that's what we're gonna do.
Dylan, today was the annual space game. So, you know, obviously you guys have the special uniforms.
Yes, sir. I love them. I'm a big fan of the space game. Just also the unis. I love gray. Was able to wear the moon boots. So it was a lot of fun. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks, Dylan.
Thank you.